Dallas needs to turn the Lynx over. Why? Because you cannot sit against that zone the whole game. Their three-point percentage has not been effective enough. They could barely cross half court when Vegas was getting good, high-quality shots.
Yes, because Shepherd on the drive, counted off the glass. Shepherd out of Notre Dame in her fourth season, having a great year. Going to get time, and she has. Still Wings looking for their first basket of the evening. Nice ball movement. Miller for three, and she rattles it. That's her first WNBA three.
Yeah, Ron.
And again, for those of you that are saying it's Arike, no, it's Arike. Hitting her before the game as Shepherd hits that. We are working hard.
Four at both positions guarding Natasha and Satou. That gives them players that can not only help guard at the paint, we see Natasha convert right there. What they've broken down for us is Dallas right now in the first quarter, their shot chart is filled with shots like this, right at the rim. They're getting those shots.
Tough shot pulled away by Diamond Miller out of Maryland. Miller's one of those positionless players, and she goes to the hole with the left hand. Can't push it. Up to Miller. In the corner, McBride, 4-3, knocks it down. Four, you can look at some of the numbers. They actually out-rebounded Las Vegas. Sabally with the three. Did not get drafted, but saw playing time last year. Mitchell outside, and the book on her, at times she's unguardable.
You have to stay connected like Velcro to her. Satou with the answer right back at Minnesota. Satou immediately to try to put some puzzle pieces together as we see some nice ball movement and sharing in transition.
You know, Patricia Trammell and I were talking, and she goes, Satou put so much on her shoulder. And then you got Arike. Swing it back out. Jasmine Dickey launches. That's a 2-0. Into the hands of Powers. Mitchell running the floor. In with the layup with 1 second left in the quarter.
Which we've got to get into that at some point. She's like, don't waste my outfit today.
That's exactly right. Natasha Howard. Flashing. 88% of Rachel Banham's shots were on jumpers. They want to make her dribble. Howard! 5 straight points for Natasha Howard. Reeve tell us before the game, the motto, get back on defense quickly. But then Collier right down the other end. And Satou comes away with a loose ball. Here comes Arike. Beautiful pass to Howard.
Tell you what, you think you are rim running with Natasha Howard, and she gets layups like.
Arike with 5 to shoot. They switch, give it up to Satou. Over the rookie Miller, in and out and in again. Satou with 15. Minnesota allows opponents over about 23 assists a game. Not really disruptive. Howard for 3, her second of the ball game.
You understand how cool that was?
Like that. The little
those details are super important. They win and lose you games.
What a move by Mitchell. Mitchell with 13 in the ball.
She said from day one, the Wings welcomed her with open arms. She mentioned she had found a new home and a new family. Natasha added that every team she played with did not feel like it did here in Dallas.
Well, how about Arike with the 2 and the foul shot?
Crystal Dangerfield as well. That's something that you have to be able to already have mastered as we see a banana. You can go for a 2-for-1 here if you can get a quick, good shot.
Howard to the hole. Off the glass, Natasha Howard. 20 points in the opening half.
What we see right now, again, rebounding being a big part of Dallas's offense. When they're bought in on those D boards, that gets them out in transition. Literally has 5 players that can advance the break, and we've talked about that any 5 of them could finish it.
Powers drains it.
Well, how about Powers getting the start? Loss at Chicago. One of the positive things she said is we finally won a third quarter.
Exactly.
At Chicago. This is going to be important for Dallas that they make that into a
We'll get an update in just a minute on that. Rejection by Arike. Arike's first block of the year. Satou leans in. She goes over. Arike, tough fall away. No. Collier overran the rebound. Satou to Howard. And she's got it.
I'll tell you what, the only person then Ruthie Bolton, and she was a defensive prowess on the floor. She didn't take things for granted. She approached the game, and they both have military backgrounds as well.
Her career high. Collier, tough fall away, no. Shepherd, nice put back by Jessica Shepherd. The foul, not going to get it. Here's Mitchell. Uses the elbow. That should have been a travel outside. And McBride buries the three. That's her second of the ball. That's what she does so well. Here is Arike. They had a switch with Shepherd. Kalani Brown, the recipient. Powers the pump fake with one. No. And the rookie comes up with it. Juhas. The floater. Nice job by McBride again. Hesitation, Mitchell. Nice ball movement. McBride launches and buries the three. That's her third tonight.
She not only was successful there, but she also has a great relationship with the people she played with and her coaches.
Here is Kalani using that body. Kalani Brown's got 8 points.
Well, remember, she's a defensive player now.
Yeah. Here is Veronica. Oh, nice look inside to Kalani Brown. Here is Arike, the three, no. The place would have erupted. Kalani fights for it, leans in, got it! Kalani Brown!
There's a lot of habits that a team has to create when you're gonna play with the true five on the floor. And when T's gone, if they don't have somebody that can play that way, as we see Banham do what Banham does.
You know Banham's gonna shoot the three. 67% her shots are threes. And Arike for two. Nice pass inside. Collier can't get the handle. And Jessica Shepherd stays perfect. 6 for 6 from the floor.
Finish good.
Lead is 7. Outside. Buried by McBride. 4 3-pointers made for Kayla McBride.
With really good ball movement, reversal, and ball screen action.
McBride, little flick of the wrist. Nice pass. Shepherd to Collier.
The challenge of getting consistent.
Shot clock at 7. Arike on Mitchell. An opening. Throws it up. No. Own rebound. Fights her way. Count it. Arike, you can. Mitchell stops over Satou. No. Offensive rebound. Back to Collier. Step back three, got it.
Turnover, and obviously we all would have rather seen a layup.
That was sweet with threes.
That's pretty.
Down to 5. Veronica Burton up off the bench. Dangerfield, 9 points in the quarter.
I love how they end.
First game was a tough one for them. Collier, a little step through. Oh, that's a pretty move.
Great footwork. She brings a competitiveness and a fire and an intensity to how she trains. It's fun to.
Collier knocks down the 2. Shot clock turned off. On top, Banham, catch, shoot, makes the 3. And Dallas quickly gets it in. And they'll be at Connecticut. You'll be able to see that on Bally Sports Extra. And then, of course, back-to-back game versus Phoenix. Banham at the buzzer. No. Howard with a rebound, and the Dallas Wings have secured the win.